said you could fly this thing.
Sure, sure. Read the manual cover to cover.
The manual? We're spinning! Spinning!
Oh, man! Hold it together. See? Just like falling off a log.
Dear God, we're dead.
Right.
Final briefing time.
Glory would have wanted us to go in guns blazing, but I'm thinking finesse.
Got you this. If you're wearing the latest in the Brotherhood's fall fashion line, you might help them place some bombs and get back in one piece.
And the Brotherhood's just gonna fall for that?
The Brotherhood is nothing if not arrogant.
This is Claymore requesting clearance.
Claymore, you're cleared for launch Bay 3. Deck officer is requesting an update on the police station.
Hostiles eliminated.
Scimitar status. Confirm.
Scimitar took some fire. Should be up and running in a few hours.
We have a visual on you, Claymore. Your docking port's not open.
Got some technical difficulties with the port thingy. Working on it. Tom?
Yeah, but which button is it? There?
Claymore, you're clear for approach.
It's going to be the shortest infiltration in history.
Don't take too long in there. If anyone comes over here, I don't know if I can fool them. Good luck!
Out of my way, Wastelander.
Can't talk while I'm on duty.
Can't help but notice you're empty-handed. Please, tell me that Halen remembered to load my package on Claymore. those technical documents may be exactly what we need to repair Liberty Prime. So you understand the urgency.
I'll bring you the package later, sir.
As soon as you can, or you'll have to answer to Elder Maxson.
Stop. This is a restricted section. You shouldn't be up here.
Just making a routine inspection. You know the drill.
An inspection? Nobody told me about an inspection.
Haven't you ever heard of a surprise inspection?
Jesus. My crew has kept the gas bags immaculate. If you don't believe me, go ahead and look. Asshole.
We're out of the blast range now.